To use the Fuse platform, athletes need to be familiar with the Fuse Smart Dock, harness, and sensor. At the beginning of the Fuse program, every athlete is provided their own adjustable harness to wear upon arrival for their shift. The three-point shoulder harness is worn over the left arm, and the shoulder strap can be adjusted for optimal comfort. The harness fastens around the torso, with the sensor attachment plate over the left ribcage. Athletes will use the Smart Dock to check out a Fuse sensor at the beginning of their shift. To assign a sensor, athletes can use the barcode scanner if available, or select their name from the list shown on the touchscreen. Athletes will review the information on the touchscreen and confirm their selection to assign a sensor. The tablet will pulse a blue light, which corresponds with the sensor flashing blue and displaying an athlete's name or ID. Remove the blue sensor from the Smart Dock and secure it to the harness attachment plate. To attach the sensor, angle the sensor towards the center of the body and click the back end into the harness attachment plate. Make sure the sensor fits snugly and sits over the left rib cage to ensure accurate data collection. At the end of a shift, release the sensor by pulling the back end toward the center of the body. Return the sensor by placing it in any open port on any Smart Dock. Confirm the sensor light is red to signal charging status. The Fuse platform is engineered to be quick and easy for industrial athletes to incorporate into their daily routine.